Ever wonder how the Daily Nebraskan comes out? Well, watch this and you'll find out. You might think that a newspaper is comprised of just editors and reporters. Not true. There are advertisers, photographers, copy editors, and page designers. It's a long process to put out the Daily Nebraskan.
I help generate story ideas that I hand out to reporters, and I give them to reporters. Reporters go out, find the information, compile stories, and bring them to me. I check them, I make sure they're good, I talk with my reporters and make sure they're doing well and developing properly, and then I send them on to the next step in the process, which is copy editing, and then eventually to the design and production phases as well.
So then first off, we've got reporters.
My name is Katie Steiner, and I am a senior reporter for the news section. Well, a newspaper wouldn't exist if it wasn't for reporters, and so I'm here to write the stories, and yeah.
After reporters write and editors edit, stories head to the grammar and style police, the copy desk.
I read every story before it goes into the paper, and I write all the headlines and the cut lines, and I make sure that all the grammar is correct and the information is correct in the articles.
Another vital part of the paper is the advertising staff.
We have the responsibilities here at this side of the paper to be in charge of local, national, and classified advertising. With that, our staff is in charge of the local businesses to ensure that businesses around this campus reach their target audience of students and faculty.
Most people know what photographers do, but not many know that someone has to actually design the newspaper.
Well, my name is Jay Carlson. I'm the design chief here at the Daily Nebraskan. My job is to put all the stories and all the content in the paper, actually put it on the page, kind of supervise that workflow.
Then after Jay's job is done, next comes outputting.
Okay, so it's like 3 a.m. Everyone's a little bit punch drunk. Actually, it's not right now, but say it were. We would decide to output the paper at this time, which means we're going to print it onto film, bring it to the Journal Star, where they're going to print it for us. Okay, so basically we print the paper from one of these computers over here, and it goes to the RIP right here. Right now there's screensavers going on there. But then we send it from there to one of these image setters that print it onto these rolls of film. So we take the rolls of film, we bring them in here into this room, where it's really dark right now because it's our old dark room, but look, we can turn on the lights. And yeah, we use one of these things to print off the film, and that's basically the last step. I do this once a week, and Jay does it a couple times a week, and Adam does it two times as well. That's about it. That's the last step. You know, then it goes to distribution, circulation. Then you read it.
And that's how we put out a newspaper.